ಪಾಡಿದನು. ಆರಾಧನಕು ಯೋಗ್ಯುಡ.
ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಯಂಗ್ ಏಜ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ಆಲ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ವೇಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಕರಿಯರ್, ಐ ಲೈಕ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎವರ್. ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್. ಗೋಟ್ ಪುಟ್ ಮೀ ಒನ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಟು ಅನದರ್ ಸಿಟಿ. ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಚೆನ್ನೈ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಕಾಲ್ ಐ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್. ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಆರ್ಡೇನ್ಡ್ ಮೀ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ನೇಷನ್ಸ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಕಾಲಿಂಗ್. We need to understand, everyone have a perfect plan and calling from heaven, but nobody is willing to obey or nobody is willing to follow their life according to God's plan. Everybody is following their own life and their own desires. No, my dear friend, we have a perfect plan. We have eternal life. Don't miss it. As a prophet of God, as a man of God, I am saying, Jesus loves you. Your lives belongs to Jesus. Maybe you are a broken person. Maybe you are an abused person. No matter, God can heal you. God can restore you. Just believe. He has a great plan about your future. I am believing that so many youngsters is watching me. Whatever you are facing, what kind of problem you are facing, no, leave it the hands of God. He is your father, my dear brother. In few days back, 1 month back, I got married a wonderful woman of God. Her name is Elizabeth. How either Isaac received the blessings from Lord Jehovah, like the same way I got my Rebecca. If you are facing so much challenges in your family life, so much you are facing so much of challenges in your life at present, no need to worry. Just surrender and seek the face of God. He can do mess into message. He can do a wonder. You are a miracle because our God is a miracle God. Please believe me. Can you say with me, our Jesus is our helper. He is your savior. He is a king of kings. One day he will coming. Before that, we need to walk with him. We need Holy Spirit. Otherwise, it's very difficult. It's not possible to go heaven. Please understand, my dear brother. Heaven is very real. Heaven is so real. Like we are in Helsinki or Finland or wherever, maybe we are in Africa, maybe you are in Asia, India. The same way, heaven is so real. That is why the heaven give only his begotten son for us. We need a salvation. We need a Holy Spirit. We need a baptism. We need to live a wonderful holy life. Holy life is very important. Without Holy Spirit, is very difficult to live a holy life. Why I am saying this? Jesus is loving you. That is why you are hearing this prophetical voice. This is not from any man's voice. Believe, my dear friend, this is a voice of God. He wants to restore you. He wants to touch you. He wants to heal you. I know so many youngsters crying for what is going to happen. Oh, my Lord, how all the time is happening for me. No worry. The devil is a dirty devil. Don't believe devil's agenda. Creator of the heaven and earth, no matter what kind of challenges you are facing, just leave it to him. He can restore you back. Sevenfold, so many times you are facing so much of trials. Maybe you are broken into several pieces. You lost everything. God can give your life, sorrowful life, into joyful life. Because Christ is in you, the hope of glory. Maybe you are thinking you are a hopeless person. You are lonely. Don't worry, my dear brother. Christ is in you, the hope of glory. Once you receive the Holy Spirit and Christ, your life becomes changed. No need to worry. You can walk a successful Christian life. Your life will change because of anointing. Anointing gives a restoration. The Bible is saying like that. Anointing break the yokes. Hallelujah. You need to understand this kind of truth. How it is possible? You need to receive Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit will give the wisdom to understand the revelation. Where you get this kind of revelation? Revelation coming from above. How it is possible? Receive from above. You have a Holy Spirit, heaven also with you. Heaven also want to connect with this kind of supernatural realm. God is always looking for you. You need to understand and you need to hear the voice of God. How it is possible, my dear brother? My dear beloved friend, how to hear the voice of God? We can. Is it very possible? Every day, you can say the simple prayer with like this way. The Lord Jesus, I am accepting you as my Savior and Father. Come to my life. Cleanse me your precious blood. I am belongs to you. I am belongs to Jesus. My belongs to Jesus. My family belongs to Jesus. My children belongs to Jesus. My wife belongs to Jesus. You can declare and decree with this kind of declaration, the Holy Spirit will come to your life and He will guide you with all the truth. Then you can understand what you wanted to do, whom you wanted to meet, what kind of things you wanted to do, where you want to go. Once you are come to the faith path, no more troubles, no more failures, no more wounded, no more abusive life. God will take you in another supernatural realm. This is the season of supernatural. Today, we are facing so much of challenge. Maybe the answer, only one answer. Jesus is the answer. Holy Spirit is the solution. Please understand this kind of truth. I am very earnestly praying for you, my dear friends. Jesus is the answer. I know. So much of person is crying. No need to worry, brother. God is your comforter. Comforter, Holy Spirit is with you. Just give your life to Him. He can order. Maybe you facing so much of troubles as of now also. Nothing to worry. He is your comforter. He is your God. Our God name is El Shaddai. That means He is a powerful God. He is a mighty warrior. He is a King of kings, a Lion of lions, a Lord of lords. Just believe and obey according to His plan. Now I am going to pray for you. The Father, Lord, I am praying for my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, whatever they are facing right now, as a prophet of God, as a man of God, I am saying restoration in their life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Be free from all the evil plans, in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen. God bless you. Love you all. Praise Jesus. Today is the day of victory. God want to touch you and God want to share something for your greater thing. We can hear the verse from Bible, Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1 and 2. Rise up and shine, for your light has come and the glory of the Lord has risen upon you. For behold, darkness will cover the earth and deep darkness the people, but the Lord rise upon you and His glory will upon your life. Praise Jesus. Yesterday, I was in the prayer. I was in the meeting. God is show one passage for this season. If you want to read from the verse of the Bible, the Luke chapter 19, we can saw verses like the 5 verse. When Jesus came to the place, He looked up and said to him, Zacchaeus, hurry and come down, for today I must stay at your house. We can hear this passage from Bible. Zacchaeus is a tax collector. He don't have any connection with holy people or Jesus or such kind of disciples. He is a very nature, a very worldly people, worldly person. But God wanted to stay with you, and God, Jesus, want to connect with his life. Because every person have a purpose and calling in their life. The same way Jesus is looking upon your life. Jesus have no more agenda, stay with him, Zacchaeus place. But he have that great desire. Zacchaeus has a great desire to stay with you, Jesus. And he want to connect with Jesus. If you have the great desire in your heart, you want to serve Jesus or you want to follow Jesus' path, obviously the way is always open for your good thing. Hallelujah. I want to share one thing for you, my dear brother, my dear sister. The same way Zacchaeus facing so much of troubles, struggles, why he is a very small person. That is why he can't able to meet Jesus. But Jesus knows your heart the same way. I tell you good news for you. Jesus want to meet you. The calling is, hurry up and come down. Today I must stay at your house. The same way Jesus want to stay in your heart forever, forever. He want to give you eternal life. Today is the day of victory. This is your day. God want to bless you abundantly. No matter where you are, what kind of a situation you are facing right now, nothing to worry. You have Jesus. That is mean. You have everything. We can read the passage from Acts chapter 3 verse 1 and 2. We can see a layman. The verse is saying like that. The verse is number 7. And seizing him by the right hand, he raised him up. And immediately his feet and his ankles were strengthened. I will tell you one good news for you. Maybe from your childhood, maybe from your womb of your mother's womb, no matter what kind of a situation you are facing, what kind of a curse you are possessing, nothing to worry. The only begotten Son is crucified for you because he is carrying your problems, your sins. Just look him around. He is your Father. We can saw one passage in this Acts 3 verses number from 2. We can saw a God's timing. God's timing is very important for in our life. I am repeating again. God's timing is very important for our lives. If you are believing Jesus, you just understand his plan and his times always. Maybe you are a very prayerful person, and every time you are praying and you are not even getting any answer, nothing to worry. Just believe his plan and timings in your life. Hallelujah. In this chapter, it is clearly mentioned, now Peter and John were going up the temple at the ninth hour, the hour of prayer. The things is look like the end time, end season. But I'll tell you the good news. Nothing to worry. His man is a layman from his mother's womb. But I'll tell you, God is want to restore his life. How? God is sending his angels like Peter and John. This is the news. This is the voice of God. I tell you, my dear beloved brother and sister, God wants to restore your life. Just submit yourself to the mighty Alpha and Omega, the God of miracles. If you are ready to submit yourself into the mighty hand, he will restore you back. You have a lot of financial loss or family problems or broken families, broken things. Nothing to worry. You just submit in the mighty hand of Lord. He wants to restore you. The time is yours. Rise up and shine. God bless you.